See, I gave my CAT after my engineering, right after my engineering, and I got 94% L. And I did a lot of research about various B schools. And through many people, I got a very positive feedback about ISBR, and I dropped into ISBR. I still remember the day when I came here. It was January 24, 2011. And the day when I came, I liked the atmosphere, and I had a very good interaction with the board members of ISBR, Dr. K.S. Anandram and Mr. Manish Kothari, and I really liked their way of thoughts, and I thought this is the right place for me, so that I have taken a decision to be here. Yeah, my experience was simply super, because as a person myself, I learned a lot in ISBR, and professional growth was really admirable, which I got it from ISBR. Faculty is really supportive, and one thing I would like to mention about the faculty especially here is, like, we get the flexibility to go and sit in their cabins. Like, they treat us like friends, and we do discuss, and I do the same even after my college. I drop into ISBR and I meet some of the major faculties here. It goes without say, as in any other environment, ISBR also has a mixture of people who are supportive, who are demanding, who are assertive, who respect you, who fight with you, but it all together 2 years of fun time. My most memorable thing was, like, I would quote the leadership development program which happened in 2011, and that really gave me an opportunity to identify that I have certain specific skills in me, to which in fact I worked on it and emphasized. ISBR friendly faculty, supportive, they extend their support, and they have all the resources, industry connect, opportunities to grow. I work for TUV Rhineland. It's a German firm which is of 143 years old, which is into technical certification, and I take care of South Indian business as well as project management. Volume of books, and I would quote some of the books, like, I still remember there's a book called Operations Management by Bukopathyaya. So we have all ranges of authors, like author who simplifies, and high range of authors where we really can go deeper into the subject. Reaching, I wouldn't say I have already reached my goal, so it's still in process, but ISBR contributed a lot to do that, to recognize what are the skills in me and to at least outline a direction for myself. I stayed in Woodstock Ambience, which was the official hostel for ISBR, and I really liked the social life there, and there we have many people from industries and other colleges where we get to interact with many people, and I am still continuing there itself as an industry person. So that's what I really like, that place. ISBR is a place where you can recognize yourself.